So, this is the third time that it's kind of restarted itself. And all that's happened is I've replaced one of the drives here because it was getting full, so I put a new drive in right here. And so it's working on the rebuild. Because of the failed drive. So I'm just going to let this run. Because you can see the cycle that it took. One time, it completely kind of stopped. And all the lights turned yellow on the bottom. And all the blue lights on the side were on. Red light on. The first one. And if it all happens the way it's happened in the last few cycles, all of them will turn green, I think, and then the red light will be on the second one, second drive in. In just a second. So this is 16, 16, 12, 12, 12, 12, 14. All Exos drives. That last one is an 8. It's an old one. Okay, now Thunderbolt 2's remounted itself. I'm just gonna let it go as I'm with the other stuff.
Hey there, how are you? No, this is good time. Sure. Well, okay. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. Kara. We don't have any specific contract. We have a couple of different contractors we use, but we don't have any specific person. That's fine. Cross that out. Mm-hmm. Right, and that'll work. Yep, okay. Yeah. Let me find out. Let me see if Kara has it for me. Pleasant Grove. 84062. Mm-hmm. Oh, that'd be great. So, I have been so busy. I'm running around like a chicken with my head cut off. It's one thing to the next, to the next, to the next, and it's just, I mean, it's making me crazy, but it's a good thing. I'm not going to complain too much, but it is a little, I have no idea. I never see them anymore, so. Yeah. They're busy. They're running their lives. Oh, yeah. Yep. She got married last year in June, so she's been married over a year. She's going to graduate from the U at Christmas time. And he's going to school at Weber State. They live in Ogden. And they bought a house, like right when they were getting married, that has an apartment in it. Yep. Yeah, they're smart kids. If all of them were that easy, then I'd be set. All of them are not. Wanting to buy it. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I know it would.
That's why that's a good idea. Should talk to you into three of them. Right. Right now they are, but 10 years ago they were pretty easy. but right now they're really difficult. I just sold, okay, you remember I had one that I had with Corinne and we had to sell it, and Jimmy Tanner sell it, sort of, but I really officially met him. I just sold it, so in what, 9 years, it went from 319 to 650. Fourplex. Yep. It's not in as good a shape as yours. It's in good shape, but not as good as yours.
Always do. I mean, even if you bulletproof your own house, you know, and you're taking care of it and you see it all the time, this is when you don't get to see what's going on, you don't see the warning signs. You just have to take care of them, but you can limit that by taking good care, you know. Yeah. I'll see if she can. You know, she doesn't work on Saturdays, so if she can get into the books and tell me, she's doing us a favor. But let me see what I can do. No, Jamie's my wife. Kara's my assistant. Mm-hmm. Correct. Mm-hmm. She's worked for me for 9 years. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, Jamie's busy. Jamie is going to graduate school for an executive MBA right now, so, and working full time, so. Oh, you're fine. There's so many. No problem, we'll see ya. Bye-bye. Okay, Drobo, that was the software saying that it is in recovery mode, don't remove any drives. So the computer gave me that notice.
This is what's going on up here. And oops, that's the wrong one. So it says data protection in progress. 16, 16, 12, 12, 12, 12. This is the new one. 14, that's the existing one. 8. 420 here. Serial number DRA1902022-00032.
So it just shut itself down again. Actually gets to the point where it shows up.
That notice came up. It says the disk is eject Drobo Thunderbolt 2 before disconnecting or turning it off. It has not ejected properly.
might have some stuff in there too. Let me grab it.
The ego Sean is never shot than
okay, that's exciting. I'm taking video of my drive is acting weird on me.
You got a lot of stuff in here, Dad.
Well, I just got back from my trip, so it's a little bit of a mess.
What trip?
To one that I talked to you about on the phone. The trip to Colorado? I would love to tell you and show you some of my pictures, but like, it was tough. So we might have some pictures. With what? I get so excited to brainstorm with my
Jamie,
wife.
I'm very excited because I think that she is really good at this stuff.
She is too.
And I am getting better at it, but I'm not great. So, I'm excited.
She was expecting me to shoot somewhere. Oh, to go get stuff out of the picture. Yeah, let's go.
Bye. I'm gonna go upstairs now.
You're gonna disappear?
Yeah.
I'm used to Jamie being disappeared, so. Matter of fact, if you want, I think that tonight, after you're done, Thomas wants to go
to the movie. Depends on how exhausted I am and how long this takes, because both of those are unknowns for me. But,
okay.
But it's possible that I will.
Cool.
I don't think it has. How long do you think a sales pitch has to be for an interview? Because I messaged the girl, that the recruiter that interviewed me for the screening phone call, and she said, she was like, it doesn't have to be long, but we're just going to have you do it once, and then we'll give you feedback, and then you do it again. Isn't that terrifying?
That's great.
I'm terrified.
Don't be terrified. You'll be fine.
I would be so good at this job, though. So I feel like it could be like 1 to 2 minutes, and like I would be fine. You think that's too short?
I would think it should be 3 to 4. I need enough to observe you and pick out some flaws.
But I've been listening, so I listen to lots of podcasts, and they do sales pitches in every single podcast, right? They do like a, this is why you should buy this product that's sponsoring our podcast, whatever. And they're really short, but they just pack in like a lot of information. So I feel like it doesn't need to be like super long. I don't know. And the other thing she said is she's like, it's only one component of the interview. Like, we're still going to ask you interview questions. It's not like this is the whole interview where you do this, and then we give you...
The sales pitch is not... I mean, the advertising clips are sales pitches, but they're designed to be tiny.
Yeah.
It's not a present corporately to another corporate person, you know?
I know, but I just... A sales pitch could be like an hour and a half long. So obviously they don't expect me to do that.
Or much longer. You're selling a jumbo jet. It might be like weeks and months.
That's true. But, like, I know people that... had to take sales classes for the major, for the end product was you had to do a 45-minute sales pitch or whatever. That's very different than a sales pitch.
Four or five.
Yeah. I'm thinking like 3 or 4 minutes, but a sales pitch for an interview is very different than a sales pitch for a, you know, something else. For your job.
I agree.
Because the interview will probably be like, you know, half an hour to 45 minutes long. And you're not going to do an interview. You're not going to take up 20 minutes of that interview with your sales pitch stuff.
True.
So I just don't want to, I don't know, I don't want to make it too long and then be like, okay, well, you need to go faster. I don't know.
Right. The interview is over. You can come back again next week. Finish up.
I'm nervous.
Don't be. There's other jobs if this one doesn't work.
I know, but the fact that I got an interview with Morningstar is kind of freaking awesome. I told you why I got an interview, right?
Because your neighbor?
Because I know people that work there, yeah. So I was like, can you put in a good word for me, please?
That's awesome.
Which was terrifying in itself. I hate asking people for favors, so I didn't like doing that. Can I take this upstairs?
Please do.
What is that?
There's a cat dish behind the door, too.
Okay, I'll be upstairs.
Okay. Okay, Drubble. So that must have been what happened before. So this goes through a couple of cycles of trying to make itself go, and then it leaves this way. So I don't know what to do. So now I'm going to file a yet another service request, and I'm going to upload this video to YouTube, and then you can watch it on 6 times as fast as normal or something. Bye.